This morning I want to tell you about my story, particularly about my story of FA. But first of all, I want to say thank you. On behalf of the FA community, thank you for your hard work, your long hours, and your brilliant minds. In such a hopeless situation, you bring us hope, no pressure. With that, I also want to say that we are right there by your side. We are your biggest fans, your cheering section, and your teammates.